All right, now that Thanksgiving is behind us, one way to make a healthy change, take the stairs. Climbing stairs, not only an easy, cost-free and invigorating form of exercise, studies show it can make your brain younger and add years to your life. I love it. And I don't know how many times I heard people talk about after Turkey Day, after stuffing themselves, after all the cookies, they say, okay, Monday, I'm gonna get back on track. Myself included. I cooked it, I'm gonna eat it, and right. I did. But I do need to get myself back on track.
Yes.
Lori Patterson is here from the Bootcamp Challenge to help us out with a detox smoothie.
Yes, and I agree with all of that. And I also wanna say and encourage all of your viewers that it's okay to do what we did this weekend, but today's a new day. So jump right back in and grab your fruits and vegetables. So,
all right, what are you making
okay,
here?
Okay, so the base, this is a smoothie that just has a bunch of yumminess, and it's gonna, by the way, all of these have a ton of fiber, mm-hmm. so it's really gonna clean your system out.
So is this what detox means?
Yes, yes. You wanna just get all real about it? That's exactly what it means. You're gonna drink it, and it's going to clean you out.
And I believe, and honestly, yes. I believe that a well-running system is the key to good health. I really believe
that. You know what, you're speaking the truth, and it is a way, honestly, to decrease your risk of cancers, mm-hmm. to increase your life expectancy. That's actually true, all of what you just said.
I'm right.
Yeah, you are right.
Once today.
All right,
what did you just put in there?
I want to tell you, so this is my new jam. I'm just like on pineapple recently. So water is your base, or you can use coconut water, but I've been into pineapple, and this is a pineapple-infused water, and then Trisha just told me she thinks that a woman started this company, which
no kidding.
I just found this. Yeah, so this is just water infused with pineapple, nothing else, no calories, no nothing. All right, so then we're gonna add some spinach, which you know is amazing, a dark leafy green.
Yep, good
and
for you.
Super good for you, and again, full of fiber. And then we have strawberries, again, and all of these ingredients too, this is pineapples, by the way, all have lots of your vitamins, like your vitamin A,
see,
vitamin
a lot of
C.
People would see spinach and beets and they go, oh no, I'm not eating that, but you'd be really surprised how good that is.
And you really can't even taste it. Actually, what's great about putting the beets in this one is it cuts down on how sweet, because you know sometimes your smoothies are really
sweet. Yeah, I'm not crazy about super sweet.
Me neither,
but
so
I
this
love
is going to bring it in.
Beets.
And actually, these are my leftover from Thanksgiving. Normally you can get
good,
free.
Good idea.
Yes, get, this is avocado. Again, great in your fats, and this is great brain health as well. This is an apple.
Okay.
Tons of fiber. I prefer Honeycrisp, but whatever is
That's
your
my
jam.
Favorite kind.
Yeah, all right. So we got some apples in there.
A little bit of nanner.
Yes, and I put a half. Now, this again is potassium as well.
So when you get cramps or muscle aches from climbing all those stairs, then the potassium will help you, right?
Yes, that is correct. Okay, it's gonna get real loud. Are you ready?
Okay.
Yes, you do. I'm thinking that your second career should be in fitness and wellness.
You think so?
I do.
I think I might need to get fit and well before I do that.
You are fit and well. But like I said too, we'll let this go a few more seconds. To encourage all your viewers, this is a great way to start your day,
Hit
to
me
clean
up.
Your system. All right, you ready?
I'm
I
ready.
Know you're hungry.
I'm
you
hungry. Yeah, I've been on the air all morning.
Okay.
No time to eat. I will say I left the set a teensy bit to go get some leftover turkey at my desk. Speaking of which, how long are we allowed to keep that business in our fridge?
Okay, and I was gonna suggest that too. Get rid of it today, all of it.
Okay.
I told husband that this morning, he's very sad because we have half a pecan pie left. I'm like, nope, everything goes out.
Okay.
You gotta start fresh.
Cheers.
Right? Cheers.
There you go, detox away. Mmm. You can't taste the spinach. You
or the beets.
It's just nice. It's a little bit tangy,
mm-hmm.
filled with fiber, as you can see. Almost looks like a Christmas
That's
drink.
That's right
there. With the green and the red in there.
I totally planned that. I'm just kidding.
That's really nice. I like that a lot. I'm gonna keep this, I'm gonna have this. So
okay.
If you want the recipe, we can have it for you on our website.
Okay.
Of course, Lori Patterson will help you out and get you back in shape for the rest of the holidays and beyond, right?
Yes, yes, because we're launching this week. Camps all over the St. Louis area, so bootcamp-challenge.com is our website, and jump in and...
You want some?
Yeah.
You got it. All right, as we pour one on, we're gonna take a break and be right back. Some great ideas for your puppies coming up.